within one of Tavares. Matthew scores from a sharp angle. They are within one.
You know what? You got to credit the mindset of the coaches to be aggressive. Often it'll go against you, but you just get a feel of your bench. You get a feel of the game and the time. Nothing's really happening. You get an offensive zone face-off, a bold decision, and sometimes the simplest play is the best one. And here's one, just rotate from down low up to high. Tavares goes down, and you can see...